Hello there, all you beautiful thrill seekers. My name is Ghost Shadonk Stubborn, but built for theme parks, and welcome to Ghost Chat YouTube channel. Hello there, guys. My name is Ghost Shadonk Stubborn, but built for theme parks, and welcome to a theme park newsroom update. This on the brand new Enlight Movie World project in China. This is another Asia theme park newsroom update. I know you guys have been commenting over the last year to say, please do more Asia theme park newsroom updates, and boy, we've got it covered. This is a brand new project. We've got the article from Blue Loop explaining the whole situation at the moment. So shout out to Blue Loop for the information in this video, and all the concept images are from the park themselves as well. So massive shout out to them for the images that will scroll around on your screen during this video. But before we get started, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell so you never miss another video. Make sure you get in your video suggestions and your video ideas. Use the Google Forms link, linked in the description down below, along with the article used in this video. You can submit next 5 years video ideas, reviews, fact files, closed but not forgotten videos, any reaction videos, theme park and non-theme park. We will be doing non-theme park stuff as well, so make sure you get those suggestions in as well. Make it PG, because it is a family channel after all. But also, guys, as well as links to all that, the article in this video and the video ideas, the way you can submit video ideas, we also have links to Twitter, TikTok, Instagram and Snapchat, and the Discord server where you, yes you, the Coast Chow fanbase, can be involved with interactive videos in the future and chat amongst the other Coast Chow fans. And for now, guys, let's have a look at the latest updates on the brand new Enlight Movie World project over in China. Seoul Legacy Entertainment, the leading theme park and resort design company, have been chosen by the Enlight Media to design the brand new Enlight Movie World project. Legacy Entertainment have been selected by Enlight Media, China's largest privately owned media group, as the Enlight epicenter designer of the ambitious Enlight Movie World project in the eastern city of Yangzhou. The project will Enlight Media's first inroad into the world of location-based entertainment, and it was the first announced back in 2018. The plans cover an area of 3,954 MU, which is 651 acres, with an investment of 16.4 billion yuan, which is 2.5 billion US dollars. The Enlight epicenter will kick off the cultural and tourism part of Enlight's Movie World, featuring attractions and experiences that take inspiration from the company's successful animated film IPs. There'll be a themed retail and dining, as well as an FEC and a series of art gardens. Legacy Entertainment has a wealth of experience in both theme parks, design and film production, making it an ideal choice for the project. It's an honour to collaborate with the Enlight team on such a great project. Unlike studio theme parks in America and Europe, which tends to look towards the past, the relatively youth of China's homegrown IP-based LEB industry is all about looking forward. This came from Legacy's managing director and one of the company's owners, Eric Carnegie. We get a unique studio chance, to imagine and create the film studio by a movie park of tomorrow by utilizing Enlight's prominent position as a China-based film production and distribution company alongside their widely recognized properties. This poses an incredibly exciting creative angle for our team to run with. And now, following the first phase, the plans for this project will also include a world-class theme park as well as a film and TV production facilities. Enlight Media is behind several hits such as Nezar, which holds the record as the biggest animated film in China's history, having grossed over 580 million US dollars. The new complex has been designed to meet the needs of the fast-growing entertainment company, and Legacy Entertainment has also worked on the recent expansion projects at China's Henedan World Studios, the world's largest film studio. The first of these, the Henedan Shanghai Bund, opened in 2019 and offers theme park-style Rising of shows and alongside production facilities. And of course, recently the Legacy Entertainment designed Shanghai Haichang Ocean Park was recognized with 3 major awards at the Golden Crown Awards. So overall, Legacy Entertainment really know what they're doing in terms of creating a world-class theme park and film and TV destination. And I've got no qualms and no worries about this being any different to the other world-class destinations by Legacy Entertainment. So there we go, ladies and gentlemen, thrill seekers of all ages, that is talking about everything that's going on with this new Legacy Entertainment, this Enlight Movie World project that's going to be going down in China. You saw about the concept arts flying about on your screen while I was talking about that. A lot of different stuff from that. It looks absolutely incredible. I really can't wait to see this come to life. And I think that they've got an incredible sort of direction, this company, in terms of creating brand new projects. They've got an incredible direction of how they want to look forward, create this brand and this mixture and collage of film and TV production facilities and theme park rides and attractions, and really utilize both in the same experience. And as you saw by all the concept images, I do believe personally that we're looking at an incredible project here. And I think that, you know, those of you that are really excited about film and TV, I think, you know, this project really is the one for you. And, you know, the largest grossing animated film in China's history, Nezar, I'm sure that's going to be utilized in some massive, massive way into this Enlight Movie World project. So they really are, you know, this is a wonderful collaboration, and I really can't wait to see the finished product. I really can't wait to see it completed, this park, in a good few years' time. But from the concept art, I think this is going to be one of the most beautiful film and TV world-class theme park collage entertainment complexes in the world, let alone just in Asia. So really good project overall. Legacy Entertainment, like I said, they know what they're doing, they know what they want to do. Enlight Movie World, this is going to be a wonderful project. The Enlight project is going to be brilliant. The Enlight company working with Legacy Entertainment really know what they're doing in terms of the partnership of this project. And I think that overall, comment down below your thoughts and opinions on this, because I can't wait to hear what you guys have got to say about this. But that is going to be it for this video, guys. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe for more. Click the notification bell so you never miss another YouTube video. And for now, guys, I'm Aaron Chandler from Coastal Shell, Donkster born, but built for theme parks. Keep living the coastal life, and I'll see you guys in the next video very, very soon. Take care, guys. Have a thrill-tastic day.